What is the most poisonous plant in the desert? The castor bean plant, Ricinus communis, holds the title for the most poisonous plant in the desert. Its seeds contain ricin, a potent toxin. Extreme caution is advised when near this plant, as ingesting even a small amount can be fatal. Awareness and knowledge are key to ensuring safety in desert environments.